Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, first we are going to discuss what is discount. Nowadays, producers or wholesalers of goods mark their article price greater than the cost price and then deduct a certain percentage from the marked price of their goods for a cash payment. Therefore, we can say that discount is an act of reducing the selling price of an article . We can also define it as a reduction made from the gross amount or value of something . That is a reduction made from list price. Let us take an example. A dealer quoted $450 on a mobile set to a customer who will not pay him for a year, but he agrees to deduct say 10% on $450, that is the marked price, if the buyer pays at once. The marked price of the mobile set is given as $450, and if the buyer pays at once, the dealer gives him the discount of 10% on the marked price. So discount will be equal to 10% of $450, which is equal to 10/100 into 450. That is equal to $45. So the cash price of the mobile set will be marked price minus discount, that is $450 minus $45, which is equal to $405. That is, $45 is deducted here and is called the cash discount. Let us take another example. A dealer allows 5% discount on the marked price of $40 on footwear. What will be the net price of the footwear? Here, the marked price of the footwear is given as $40 and the dealer allows a discount of 5% on the marked price. Therefore, discount is equal to 5% of $40, which is equal to 5/100 into $40, that is equal to $2. Therefore, net price is equal to marked price minus discount, that is $40 minus $2, which is equal to $38. Now let us discuss true present worth and true discount. True present worth of a given sum due at the end of the given period is that sum which together with its interest for the given period equals to the given sum that is present worth plus interest on present worth is equal to sum due for example we can say that a sum of $600 will amount to $654 in 2 years at 4.5% per annum which means that at 4.5% per annum rate of interest a man who has $600 now is in as good a position as a man who will be due to receive $654 in 2 years' time. So we can say that $600 is called the true present worth of $654 in 2 years' time. Reckoning simple interest at 4.5% per annum we can also say that if a person has to pay $654 in 2 years' time, then he has to pay $600 now and clear off his debt. That is, if he pays now, then he pays $54 less than the nominal amount of the debt. This reduction of $54 is called the true discount. And can be defined as the interest on the true present worth for the time which will elapse before the debt is due to be paid from the above discussion, we can conclude that the present worth is synonymous to the principal and the bill is synonymous to the amount. The true discount is simple interest. Let us now discuss algebraic formula to find interest and discount. Let P be the principal in dollars. by BB interest of $1 for 1 year. Then BB number of years capital I is the interest and A BB amount so here we are going to discuss interest discount present worth or present value in their ordinary arithmetical sense. Now, the interest on principal P for 1 year is P into I So, for N years the interest for principal P will become I is equal to P into N into I, which implies that amount A is equal to principal P plus interest I. That is, A is equal to P plus P into N into I, which is equal to P into 1 plus N into I. So we have A is equal to P into 1 plus N into I, which implies that P is given by A upon 1 plus N into I. Now, let A be the sum of the bill P the present worth I the interest of $1 for 1 year D, the true discount and N, the number of years then the present worth P is given by A upon 1 plus N into I and D the true discount is equal to A minus P, which is equal to A minus A upon 1 plus N into I, which is equal to A plus A into N into I minus A upon 1 plus N into I, which is equal to A into N into I upon 1 plus N into I. Therefore, D is equal to A into N into I upon 1 plus N into I. Let us take an example. Find the true present worth and true discount on $11,000 due in 15 months at simple interest 8% per annum. Here we are given the value of A is equal to $11,000 and I is given as 8% per annum, that is 8 upon 100. N is equal to 15 months, which is equal to 15 by 12 years. Therefore, the true present worth P, which is given by the formula A upon 1 plus N into I, is equal to A, that is 11,000, upon 1 plus N, that is 15 by 12 into I, that is 8 by 100, which is equal to 11,000 upon 1 plus 120 upon 1200, which is equal to 11,000 upon 1 plus 1 by 10, which is equal to 11,000 upon 10 plus 1 by 10, that is equal to 11,000 upon 11 by 10, which is equal to 11,000 by 11 into 10, which is equal to 10,000. Therefore, the value of true present worth P is equal to $10,000. Now, true discount, which is given by D is equal to A minus P, will be equal to A, that is $11,000, minus P, that is $10,000, will be equal to $1,000. Therefore, true discount D is equal to $1,000. Therefore, the present worth is equal to $10,000. And true discount is given by $1,000. This completes our session. Hope you enjoyed this session.